magic mirror, what's the perfect symbol of love? Oh, the mirror flew way up into the sky and way back down and said, well, for you, little angel who doesn't like the nose you're born with, for you, the perfect symbol of love is a squiggle. Everybody say, a squiggle?
A squiggle.
Oh, my gosh, and she ran over to the queen. Come on over to the queen, angel. Now make your puppet stand on my knee here. Make your puppet stand on my knee. Make her stand up on my knee. All right, you got her? All right. And she jumped up and down. Make her jump up and down. Jump up and down. And she said, Mom, Mom, guess what? Guess what? I got the perfect symbol of love. It's a squiggle. Oh, Queen Juliana turned and said, no, 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 no. It's not a squiggle. A squiggle only means you don't love all of yourself. And if you don't love all of yourself, you'll never love all the people. You'll never be a good queen. Too bad, Jack. Everybody say, too bad, Jack. Say, get out of here, Angel. Give Angel a big round of applause, everybody. Thank you, Angel. See me after the show. I got something for you. All right, well, so the next kid, the queen called for her next kid, and the next kid's name was Tomas. Everybody say, hooray, Prince Tomas. All right, but whoever's baby that is, please come and get the baby so that we don't have an accident. The baby that's wandering around. All right. There are a lot of wires and things up here. Okay, then. All right, Thomas. So Tomas went out and went around the tall tower one time. Walk around one time, Thomas. Thomas walked around the tower one time. Thomas walked around the tall tower two times. Go two times, Thomas. Thomas walked around three times. Go around three times, Thomas. Should he go four?
Yeah.
Go around four times, Thomas. Thomas went around four times. Should he go five?
No.
No, yes. Five. Go around five times. Thomas went around five times. Went around five times. Should he go six?
Yeah.
No, all right, that's enough. All right, stand up on the tall tower, Thomas. Get up on the tall tower. All the way up. Make your puppet stand up here. All the way up. Okay, you got the string in the front? You ready to pull it? Okay, so Thomas got up on the tall tower and said, wow, I sure want to be the next king. I'd give anything to be the next king, Thomas said. So he bent down and he picked up the magic mirror. And he looked in the mirror and he said, what, is that my face? And the magic mirror said, yep, that's your face, Thomas. Thomas said, oh, I don't like my face. I hate my face. I don't like my hair. My hair is too short and too curly. I could never be a king with hair like this. And then he asked the magic mirror, magic mirror, what's the perfect symbol of love? Oh, the mirror flew way up into the sky and way back down and said, well, for you, little Thomas, who doesn't like the hair you're born with, for you, the perfect symbol of love is a box. Everybody say, a box? Oh, my gosh, Thomas was so excited, he ran over to the queen. Come on, Thomas, make your puppet stand on my knee. All right, make your puppet stand on my knee here, and I'll make him jump up and down. Jump up and down on my knee. He said, Mom, Mom, guess what? I got the perfect symbol of love. Guess what? It's a box. Oh, the queen turned and said, no, 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 it's not a box. A box means you don't love all of yourself. And if you don't love all of yourself, you'll never love all the people. There are all kinds of people in the kingdom. There are tall people, and there are short people, and fat people, and skinny people, and there are black people, and there are Mexican people, and white people, and Chinese people, and Japanese people. Indians, there are all kinds of people in the kingdom. If you don't love all of yourself, you'll never love all the people. You'll never be a good king. Too bad, Jack. Everybody say, too bad, Jack.
Too bad, Jack.
Say, get out of here, Thomas. Give Thomas a big round of applause, everybody. Thank you, Thomas. All right, then. Well, the queen called out for the next kid. All right, let's see who's been up here yet. All that Paris model go up. All right, then. All right. And the next kid's name was... Come on over here, kid. Come on. Next kid's name was...
Ashley.
Ashley. Everybody say, hooray, Princess Ashley. Ashley! Out you go around the tall tower. Ashley went around the tall tower one time. Ashley went around the tall tower two times. Ashley went around the tall tower three times. Ashley went around the tall tower four times. Should she go five times? Yeah. Went around five times. Should she go six?
Yeah.
Six times. Ashley went around six times. Should she go seven?
Yeah.
Yes, no, seven. No, seven. She's going to get dizzy. All right, get up on the tall tower, Ashley. Get up there. Ashley got up on the tall tower. You got the string in the front, Ashley? You got it? Well, you need some help. Here it is. That's the string in the back. No, here, this right here. Got it. Okay, then. Ready? All right, so Ashley got up on the tall tower. She said, wow, I sure want to be the next queen. I'd give anything to be the next queen. So she bent down and she picked up the magic mirror. And she looked in the mirror and she said, what? Is that my face? The magic mirror said, yep, that's your face, Ashley. Ashley said, oh, I don't like my face. I hate my face. I don't like my lips. My lips are too big. I can never be a queen with lips like this. And then she asked the magic mirror, magic mirror, what's the perfect symbol of love? Oh, the mirror went way up into the sky and way back down and said, well, for you, little Ashley, who doesn't like the lips you're born with, for you, the perfect symbol of love is an egg. Everybody say an egg.
Egg.
Oh, good grief, it's not an egg. She ran over to the queen, come on. And she jumped up and down in front of the queen. She was so excited. She said, Mom, Mom, guess what? I got the perfect symbol. I got it, I got it. I'm going to be the next queen. It's an egg. Juliana turned around and she shook her head and she said, no, no. She shook her head and said, no, 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 no. No, it's not an egg. An egg only means you don't love all of yourself. And if you don't love all of yourself, how are you going to love all the people in the kingdom? You'll never be a good queen. Too bad, Jack. Everybody say, too bad, Jack.
Too bad, Jack.
Say, get lost, Ashley.
Get lost.
Give Ashley a big round of applause, everybody. Thank you, Ashley. Well, gee, oh me, oh my. Well, there's just one kid left over here. Where did this last kid go? All right, this last little bitty kid. Come on, kid. Come on, kid. Right there. What's this kid's name?
Ray.
Say it again.
Ray.
Ray. Everybody say hooray, Prince Ray! You go around the tall tower one time. Ray went around the tall tower one time. Ray went around the tall tower two times. Go two times, Ray. Went around three times. Ray went around four times. Should you go five?
Yeah.
Ray went around five times. Go five times, Ray. Went around six.
Yeah.
Six. Went around seven.
No.
Seven's a lucky number.
No.
No. Seven? Yes, no? Yes, I said go seven times, right? Went around seven times, seven times. All right, then. Should it go eight?
Yeah!
Okay, no, okay. Make your puppet stand up on the tall tower, Ray. Can you get up there? Okay, now let me help you out so you can get it. All right, let go here. Now, here's the string, Ray. Here's the string. You got the string now? Okay, so Ray got up on the tall tower and he said, you ready to pull it? Wow, I sure want to be the next king. I'd give anything to be the next king, he said. So he bent down and he picked up the magic mirror and he looked in the mirror and he said, what, is that my face? And the magic mirror said, yep, that's your face. And little Ray said, oh, that's not such a bad face. Hey, you know what, I like my nose and I like my lips. And I like my hair. As a matter of fact, I love all of myself. Magic mirror, what's the perfect symbol of love? Oh, the mirror went way up into the sky and way back down and said, well, for you, little Ray, who loves the nose you're born with, and who loves the lips you're born with, and who loves the hair you're born with, for you, the perfect symbol of love is... And he whispered it in his ear. Oh, he was so excited. He ran over to the queen. Come on, right. He jumped up and down. He said, Mom, guess what? I got the But God, you can't forget. Like, wait a minute. I bet one of the kids in the audience knows. I'll give you a hint. You're drawing on your Valentine's Day car. What? A heart? Oh my gosh, when Queen Juliana heard it was a heart, she jumped all the way to the tall, tall tower, and she went and stood up on the tall tower, and she looked out over the kingdom, and she said, yes, my son, the perfect symbol of love is a heart. Because a heart means that you love all of yourself. And if you love all of yourself, you'll certainly love all the people. And that's how Ray came to sit on the throne. Have a seat here. And everybody said, hooray, King Ray! Give Ray a big round of applause. Thank you, Ray. Give the old queen a big round of applause, too. All right, good. Well, now you know what? Boy, this kid held that puppet all that time for 20 minutes or so. She really did a good job. Give her another round of applause. Boy, I bet your hand hurts, huh? Okay, you know what? Now we've had all these kids up on, we need somebody's mom to come up on the stage. We need a mom to come up here. Who brought their mom? Send her mom up here. We need a mom to come up here and sit in this chair. We got a volunteer mom? Volunteer mom? Where is she? Come on up here. Come and sit in the chair, volunteer mom. We need a volunteer mom to sit in this chair. Not two moms, not three moms, not four moms or five moms. We just need one volunteer mom. Oh, there's one right here. Give her a big round of applause, everybody. Give her a volunteer mom a big round of applause. Thank you very much. I'm always glad to have volunteer moms. All right, then. Have a seat right here, volunteer mom, and let's find out what your name is. And your name is?
Juanita.
Juanita? Thank you very much for volunteering. Okay then, what we're gonna do, we're gonna have a puppet sing a song to you, all right? And it's kind of funny song, so the kids might laugh at you, is that all right? Okay then, everybody give the volunteer mom a big round of applause. All right.
What's that running around in here? Up in Harlem, at a table for two. Well, there were the four of us, baby. Me, your big feet, and you. From your ankles up, I say you sure are sweet. But from that down, baby, you're just too much feet. Oh, your feet's too big. Don't want you 'cause your feet's too big. Mad at you 'cause your feet's too big. I really hate you 'cause your feet's too big. Your face, said she loves your ring, but I'm, look at him, look at him, your feet's too big, oh, your feet's too big, don't want you cause your feet's too big, bad at you cause your feet's too big, I really hate you cause your feet's too big, your pedal extremities are colossal. Just like a fossil. You got me walking, talking, and squawking. Cause your feet's too big. Can't go nowhere with you. Cause your feet's too big. Hang in the bed next to you. Cause your feet's too big. Look at them. Undertaker's gonna have quite a job. You gonna look funny when they lay in the casket. Look at them big feet sticking up out the basket. Oh,